It's been an age. How can I help? Safe. Anything else? Have a safe journey. Thank you.
Ah, I hadn't expected to see your face again. Are you heading to the Festival of Combat too? Oh, no need to be coy with me. Judging by the fine wallop you gave the old backside earlier, I would venture you're something of a warrior yourself. The mere thought of such a festival gets the blood pumping, eh? Now, according to my calculations, passing through this road should lead us to the Caelid Wilds. But, however you slice it, it seems we've reached a dead end. I'm sorry to have raised your hopes. It seems my calculations must have been off. I was created to be a warrior vessel. Many great warriors reside within me, ever dreaming of becoming a great champion. It's my destiny. And the reason for which I quest. It is my ordeal, you could say. To test myself, to better myself, to fell ever greater foes. And then, one day, we'll be a single great champion. The greatest of them all. What do you think, eh? How do you rate my chances? I was created many great ones, my destiny. It is my... And then, what do you think, eh?
No matter, lay out your own. Thank you. Good to see you. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
what do you need? I don't want any trouble. Well, be on your way then.
Your seamster, Bok. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
Good to see you. Do you remember me?
You helped me before.
Please, allow me to serve. I can't. I'm happy to. Master, I was one. Do you ever make.
I would, well, rather you let me do the job.
I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
You're... Bless you. Bless you. You, the one who holds both half crescents. Take the path to the grand lift ahead. For you are the one who will be Lord. Bear witness, one and all. The Lord is returned. The Elden Lord is come again.
Sated. Feed me more, Death.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, the Erdtree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart. The Erd Tree is close. Only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless. spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, I declare mine intent to search the depths of the Golden Order through understanding of the proper way. Our faith, our grace is increased. Those blissful early days of blind belief are long past. My comrades, why must ye falter?